chosen to share, was written by Isaac Watts, who wrote over 600 of the church's hymns. At the age of 18, Isaac was complaining to his father about the current church music, which at that time was more of a chant for him. And his father said, well, if you don't like it, write some of your own. So that's what he did. One of them is the song I've chosen for today, When I Survey the Wondrous Cross.